What is going on, YouTube? Welcome to the Cardboard Pub, and I believe what is episode 52 of Crafts and Cards. Hope you're having a great day. I know I am. Second Tuesday of school. Had a great weekend, which is going to tie into tonight's episode. Had a chance to go to Minneapolis, see the Twins play with some good friends of mine. One of my good friends has turned 65, also a big Twins fan, so we went up for a couple of games against the Brewers and had a whole lot of fun. Let's get to tonight's beer, shall we? Well, tonight's beer is a Roxie Irish Red, and this is from a brewery which is about half hour to 40 minutes from me in Boone, Iowa, called Boone Valley Brewing. And their beers have gotten a whole lot better over the last couple of years. They've only been in business about 5 or 6 years, but they've really made great strides. And kind of see the can. And this is a 5.5 ABV, IBUs at 25. So give it the light test. Not quite, a little bit there. Cheers. It's one of my favorite beers from this brewery. They have a porter that's really, really good as well. But like I said, went to the Twins game, and they were celebrating the 91 Twins World Series team. So thought I'd show some cards tonight from players on that team. Not all from 91. I don't know if I have any 91s in here, but all these guys were on that team. And as I was looking at this, we were talking about it at the game, too. How many guys were on both the 87 and the 91 championship teams? And it's weird to think that only 7 were carryovers and none of them were pitchers. Okay, now the 7 were Randy Bush, Greg Gagne, Dan Gladden, Kent Herbeck, Gene Larkin, Al Newman, and, of course, Kirby the Man Puckett. So only 7 players, and no, don't be wrong, there were some big pieces there. Gladden was a huge piece, Puckett, Herbeck, obviously. 91 series, obviously. Best known for the Herbeck-Gant fiasco, so to speak. Kirby's big home run, Jack Morris, great effort in Game 7, and as a Twins fan, great, great memories. Another quick aside there is when Puckett hit that home run, I was actually watching that game with my cousin, Dan Quisenberry, who had only been out of the game a little more than a year at that time. Definitely a memory I'll never forget with that. And who gave up the home run to Puckett? Charlie Liebrandt, one of Dan's former teammates and roommates, actually. So let's get right to some cards. Gonna get another quick drink though. Hope everybody's having a good end of August here and a good start to, if it's your school year, if you've started yet. Here we have none other than that Mr. Herbeck on this 85 Fleer. One of the little used players, Pedro Munoz, on the Pinnacle card. Love the Pinnacles. They were so cool and so different back then. Outfielder Shane Mack. Loved Shane Mack. He was a great player. Pitcher Kevin Tapany. Had some great years with the Twins. Here's the aforementioned Mr. Jack Morris. All-star that year as well. Catcher Brian Harper. Here's one of those carryovers, Randy Bush. Then we have the rookie of the year, Chuck Knoblauch. Donruss Elite there. Follow that up with another. Chuck Knoblauch, Donner Salib. Scott Erickson was supposed to be the next great pitcher for the Twins. Just didn't quite happen. Ended up getting traded. Another Brian Harper in the score version. He stayed with him for quite a while. That's a 92. Closer Rick Aguilera. Jeff Reardon was at 87. Another Herbeck. And little used Alan Anderson. TTM guy there. Another Alan Anderson. Little used DH and outfielder Paul Sorrento. Most of the DH went to Chili Davis that year. And I couldn't find a Chili Davis card. Kind of ticked me off. But we have pitcher Gary Wayne. And the big boy of Kevin Tappany, the top's big. Those are great for autos, by the way. The rest of these are, I think, all auto cards. Or, oh, nope. We'll start with the non-autos first. Here we have a Kirby Puckett All-Star from... shit, I don't even know what year it is. Doesn't matter. There's Puck. Love me some Kirby. Shout out to Dustin and Blake. Here's the Denny's Grand Slam Kirby. That's a 90. Here we have a hometown hero from Pinnacle of none other than Herbie, Kent Herbeck. Now we have a couple of autos. Here's Greg Gagne, great TTMer. He's usually right around a week turnaround. Follow it up with relief pitcher Terry Leach. Got that TTM as well. All these are TTM. Kent Herbeck. Another Herbie. Here's Scott Erickson. That was not TTM. I bought that from a friend of mine that got it in person. I trusted it. And last but certainly not least, Mr. Dan Gladden. Great signature there, isn't it? Yeah. It was signed at a Twins game. Before the Twins game a few years back. So, hope all is well. If you're ever in Boone, Iowa, check out Boone Valley Brewing. Highly recommend. Good people, local beer. Do a lot for the community, I know. Till next time, remember, Sci Guy says, collect what you love what you collect. Cheers.